Carrefour Group is one of the largest retail chains in Europe and one of the largest in the world, with more than 12,000 stores in more than 30 countries around the globe. Carrefour Belgium has more than 10,000 employees and a turnover of about 4 billion euros.
Carrefour Belgium has a very specific position because a huge part of our stores are operated by franchised store owners. One of the big challenges is definitely to keep our franchised operation to a high level of satisfaction. This means that our operation, they have to be modified, customized to serve our franchised store network in the best manner, which we also have to invest in the right technology to give them also the necessary visibility of the operations, especially geared towards their satisfaction.
For the supply chain department, on-time arrival of our trucks is a key element of the service that we give to the stores. We have about 450 trips and about 850 store deliveries every day. Without visibility, people get stressed because they do not know when the truck will arrive. So what they start doing then is taking the phone, trying to call other parties, call center, transportation department, other DCs, and they want to know, when is my truck going to arrive? And we hope to take away that stress, to give them instant and upfront information.
It's really important to know when the truck will be here. So if we have to wait for an hour for the delivery, then we can make plans for our personnel.
De grootste uitdaging van dit depot is uiteraard de korte doorlooptijd tussen inbound en outbound, gekoppeld aan de hoge volumes om deze goed onder controle te krijgen. Wel, de belangrijkste oorzaak is, als ik geen visibiliteit heb op het inbound transport, dat de goederen niet tijdig kunnen verzonden worden naar de winkels. En het gevolg is dat Carrefour geen verkoop heeft en dat uiteindelijk de goederen moeten vernietigd worden, wat dat voor alle partijen dus een slechte zaak is.
We selected Shipio amongst quite a lot of other visibility tools because Shipio combines the different transport activities out of our different transport platforms in real time, in one platform, easy accessible by the stores. There are three main KPIs we follow with Shipio. First of all, it's the overall customer satisfaction, satisfaction of the store owner. Secondly, it's also to measure a planned arrival time versus realized arrival time, especially to enhance productivity within the stores. And the third element, which is very important within the transport operation, is the turnaround time of a truck on site, which also is becoming much more visible with the Shipio tool. The additional advantage is as well that Shipio is predictive, so it will already with artificial intelligence predict the arrival time of the truck in the stores.
I get updates on my cell phone through SMS or through email when there is a problem with the truck or when it has just left, and I can follow it in real time.
We use Shipio in our DCs. If we know pretty much in advance that there might be a delay in the incoming flow, we can take corrective actions or reschedule the outgoing flows.
Ik real-time kan kijken waar de trucks van de inbounds zich bevinden. Ik moet geen gebruik meer maken van e-mailverkeer, communicatie en dergelijke.
We highly recommend the use of Shipio, not only in our franchised network, but also in our integrated network, because from a supply chain department perspective, we believe strongly that it's giving accurate transport information, which will help you in the stores to be more effective in the exception of the truck and also with the mise en rayon of the goods within your store.